How is Dark Power Black Mar Saiyan ruled? This card has got a lot of people scratching their head, as people don't really know how the auto is meant to work. It's a pretty simple card on paper, but if you sit down and actually look at it, it's quite confusing. Dark Power Black Mar Saiyan reads as follows. When you attack a card with this card, you may add one card from your life to your hand. If you do so, this card gains 10k power for the duration of the turn. Auto. When your opponent plays a battle card with 15k power or less using a non-keyword skill, your opponent chooses two cards from their hand and places them in the drop area. The first ability is quite simple, as we've seen cards like this in the past, but it's the second ability that has everyone scratching their head. The simple interaction is Black Mar Saiyan versus Raging Spirit Gohan. If I choose to attack my opponent and then combo out Raging Spirit Son Gohan while they have Black Mar Saiyan on the field, the card comes into play and then Black Mar Saiyan's auto procs, making me discard two cards from my hand. But there are three main interactions that I'd like to go over, and those interactions are between Test of Strength Son Goku and effects like that, Pan Leader, and the Chain Attack Trunks combo. The first interaction I'll go over is the interaction between Chain Attack Trunks and Zeno the Plain God. If my opponent has Black Mar Saiyan on their field, and I choose to play Chain Attack Trunks into Zeno the Plain God, the abilities of Zeno the Plain God and Black Mar Saiyan both proc at the same time. Zeno the Plain God's ability will first activate, leaving Black Mar Saiyan impending. So Zeno the Plain God negates all other battle card skills, and then shuffles both players' hands and battle cards into the deck, drawing 5 cards. Because Black Mar Saiyan's ability wasn't negated on activation, it still procs, and therefore would still make your opponent drop 2 cards, even though it's not on the field and its effects was actually negated. These cards would be dropped after drawing 5 cards. This is the way that Bandai has chosen to rule this, but it is from an email, so you can take this as a grain of salt. But what we can get from this, if an ability has already procced, the full effect actually has to be activated. We can see this because the card had been negated and shuffled into the deck, so it isn't on the field and its effects would have been negated. Cold Bloodlust is ruled differently because when you play Cold Bloodlust on a card that's coming from the hand, the card first enters the revealed zone. The next interaction I'd like to go over with is Pan Leader with Double Shot Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta versing Black Mar Saiyan. Pan Leader reads as follows. Auto, once per turn, when you play a battle card, choose that card, and then it gains 5k power for the duration of the turn. Then, if its power is 20k or more, draw one card. So if I attack Leader and choose to combo out the combo Vegeta, after the battle, both effects of Dark Mar Saiyan and Pan both activate at the same time when Vegeta comes onto the field. My Pan Leader will activate first, giving the card 5k, and I draw a card. But now, the card is 20k and not 15k. If we look back at Black Mar Saiyan, the effect doesn't recheck if it has 15k or power or more after the card is played. It only states when your opponent plays the card. So when it comes into the field, it checks if it has 15k power or more then and doesn't need to check it again. So the effect would still resolve. I'm still unsure if this is how it's meant to be ruled or not, but this is what I believe how the card should work. The next interaction is similar to Pan Leader's interaction, but it actually activates mid-auto. Test of Strength Son Goku reads as follows. When you play this card, if your leader card is a world tournament, you may choose one Test of Strength Oob from your hand and play it. If you do so, both that card and this card gain 5k power for the duration of the turn. So if I play Test of Strength Son Goku, and my opponent has Black Mar Saiyan on their side of the field, the effect of Son Goku would activate, bringing Oob on the field. Oob will come onto the field with 15k power, but the effect of Son Goku hasn't fully been activated. The effect of Dark Mar Saiyan would proc as the card comes onto the field and has 15k power, but the effect of Son Goku hasn't fully resolved first. If two autos activate at the same time, the first auto must activate first, and then the other auto activates. After, not during. We won't know the answer until the Q&A is updated to state if autos can proc during another card's auto. Tell me what you think, guys, and I'll see yous in the next video.